Well, welcome back, y'all. As you can see, I have started my sturgeon grind in San Joaquin. I hope that's how you say it. Ooh, nice fish. So yeah, let's go over what I'm doing today. All right, so today I am starting my sturgeon grind here in San Joaquin Delta. I hope I pronounced that right. I have been playing this game for roughly 9, 10 days now. It's more enjoyable than it was the first day. So let's go over what I'm doing. Let's go over the baits, the hooks, the setup. Now, let's start with the setup, right? So, in order to get here, you will need a lot bigger setup, equipment, gear. And let's be honest, I didn't have it. I had like a 35 pound setup. Actually, let's take a look what I had. Bottom rods. So, my biggest setup was 35 pounds, right? That's not going to cut it. I mean, it is, but, you'll get a lot more XP if you use a setup like this, 35 pounds. So whenever you guys get here to level 34 or whatever, I'm gonna give you guys a few tips from my personal experience in the past 10 days. I made a lot of mistakes. A lot of mistakes. Mistakes I shouldn't have made. So for one, you wanna have a good keep net. This is a 330 pound keep net, 55 pound max single fish weight, which is excellent for this. And this, like I said, this rod and reel is from the premium shop. It was $4.99, so with tax it was like $5.50. Reason I got this was the pike were amazing. They were really good cash XP. And so heavy chaser 910 sport, really good rod. The reel, excellent rod and reel setup. 49 pound drag, max drag. 41 pound test, mono braid. It's been a long day. Oh, the leader is mono. I'm so sorry, guys. It's been a long day. 43 pound test, mono leader. My apologies. For this grind, I will be using the barbless hooks as I have been doing, preferably 5-aught hooks. You can use a 4-aught to 6-aught for this grind. So now let's show you the locations. So I'm sure you guys are familiar with the sturgeon grind. I am not. I've been doing it for a day now, and it's been fun actually. So, you go to the boat dock. The second you spawn in at the boat dock, you turn left, and you come to this little island, right by the blue shack, the third island on the right. And then, if you want a really good spot at nighttime, fishing the beaver. I will go over that. I will actually put that in the video. So. This could be a long video, a short video, I'm not sure, but yeah, so with that being said, let's look at the peaks real fast. The peaks I will be fishing, the time of day I'll be fishing, the weather, sunny, cloudy, etc. So right now, it is day 6. I've been here for 6 days in game time. I just want to get a look at my peaks real fast. I'm trying to plan ahead. So day 6 has a really good daytime peak, 5 a.m. to 9 a.m. And then nighttime peak, day 7, not too bad. Day 9, wow, looks great actually. A really good nighttime peak as well. And day 12, right? So day 12, a really good peak to end on. So you guys should do the same, I feel like. When you start a grind, or if you're grinding right now, you should plan ahead for your daytime peaks, nighttime peaks. Like I talked about it before in the past, my videos, I like to look at my water temperature. Now, some people say that doesn't affect the fishing. Yeah, they might say it does or doesn't, but currently I'm using duck muscle meat. Now, you don't have to use that. You can use spawn sack, large cut bait. I want to say large minnows maybe. I haven't tried those myself. The reason I started this grind, I had a really good friend tell me, hey, you want quick cash, like more XP, more cash. Sturgeon, go to San Joaquin. So that's what I did. I think we got a fish on. Oh, we do actually. Look at that. And again, that's on duck muscle meat. So let's see what we get for this, actually. That's a big sturgeon. He's a floater, I call him. So look at that, 31 pounds, 471 XP, $2,200. Wow. And that's just great. That's a lot of cash. So three fish. $6,000. Not bad, right? So all I'm doing, I'm casting at this marker right here, this little buoy. And again, I will go over the coordinates for everything in the video. Maybe a long video, maybe a short video. I don't know. Let me see. Okay, not bad. I was just checking the time, see how long it's been. So I apologize for yapping. But if I miss anything, I'll put it in the video. I'll try to fill in all the blanks that I missed. I'm working on my introductions, explaining what I'm doing. Look at that. It's very fast here, y'all. Like, if you guys have San Joaquin unlocked, it is very fast action here. It's really fast. He's just coming up on land. Look at him. They come right to you. Look at that. Oh, goodness. Well, I was not expecting that. All right, let's look at that. Let's break that down real fast. So, all right, Barbless bonus. Wow. That is news to me. 86 XP. So, 86 increased XP with the Barbless hook. My tackles modifier. It could be higher. I'm getting two arrows instead of three. That's a really big note for you guys. Also, is when you come here, like I said, you want to use, I don't know. Try to use a level 34 setup. It's going to be a lot harder fight. I understand that, but I'm not a professional at this game. 10 days of playing. It's a great game. I'm enjoying it. I'm loving the grind. I did take a little break, but I'm back at it. I want to get to level 48. Probably in a few days, hopefully. I will keep you guys posted, updated. So with that being said, y'all keep on grinding, keep fishing. I hope you guys are progressing well in the game, making that money, stacking that XP. You guys have any comments, questions? You want me to try something different? Do a review on DLC packs, anything? Not expensive ones, because money's kind of tight nowadays. But that's not your guys' problem. So with that being said, I will catch you guys in the next one. So yeah, peace.